Wow, Emma, that was amazing on the green. Oh my.